beeper will go off on your creature power vest to alert you to where it is.
What is that racket?
Okay, that's nice, but how is that going to help us? We already know where the creature power vests are. Zach, Gourmand, and Danita have them.
That's just the beginning. If they're lost far away, I installed a homing device. Push this button to activate the homing device on the vest.
But what about...
Don't worry, Chris. In case either of your creature power vests ever got lost, this paw pad activates the homing device and booster rockets on yours, too.
Defective pieces of junk! Good riddance!
Doesn't look like the vests are coming.
Looks like we're gonna miss our Christmas party this year.
Hey, wait! That glow!
Hey! It's the creature power vests!
And gloves!
It worked! Martin and Chris had been reunited with their creature power vests, but the wild crabs were not off the ice floe yet.
Now we just need some creatures.
Good thing the Arctic seas are full of them.
Orcas at 10 o'clock!
That's Martin, my swimming brother. Doesn't even care how cold the water is.
Hey, Swirly!
Glad the villains didn't get around to collecting you water babies.
Activate Orca Power!
Alright, Martin! Whoa! Oh no! I missed the orcas!
Don't worry, bro! Narwhals at 6 o'clock!
Yes, narwhals!
One Orca Express coming up!
Hey, Two Tusker! Activate narwhal power! Christmas. We're going to get them back home to their natural habitats, so they can all spend Christmas living free and in the wild.
To the baby creature rescue!
There you go, Spirit Junior.
Gotcha!
Catch, Marshall. You're free, Regina.
We're not going to let you undecorate my shopping tree this time. Get him!
They're coming. Saving our animal friends.
Set them loose, Chris.
Let's go, little howler. You're out of there, goblin. Time to go home, buddy.
Oh, hey, are you all comfy in there?
One left. Turn up, Martin, Martin. All the animals are free.
They don't know about the secret of my tree. It's a giant robot.
And Slurpee and Slider and Pokey.
And Blue Goggles, Spot Swat, Little Howler, and Nubs.
Christmas Day in the mall, anyway.
Yeah, and we still have time to get all our baby animals home,
living free and in the wild.
And then, Marv and Chris had the idea that Christmas would just be a little different this year.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking, bro?
I think we're thinking the same thing.
They would celebrate this holiday in the Tortuga, flying high above the earth with all their baby animal friends.
It's a wild red Christmas where the fun never ends. It's a party with all our baby animal friends. It's a wild red Christmas.
Hey, we still have to open our presents.
Wow, a new radar chair.
Uh-huh, with
now for the biggest present.
Remember how you were always bugging me about a certain invention?
A coupon for a fully repaired and better than ever time trampoline.
Go up for the nap now.
Yeah.
Whoa! Oh, and here, Aviva, we got you a little something. For someone who makes the best technology in the creature world!
Okay.
World's greatest scientist! Thanks, guys!
Merry Creature Christmas!
T'was a wildcrat creature Christmas.
Oh, yeah! Christmas creatures! There's more than just reindeer.
Yeah, there are a lot of other creatures that are part of the holiday spirit and a special part of the winter landscape.